Although it's very lightly, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's not brush?
No. Press it with the sample very gently.
Very gently, okay. No problem.
I just want you to finish your job.
Okay.
Now we'll start with the.
So, this you have screwed up here.
I have. Finish it in I think tomorrow also. We'll start with the trees. Just straight lines, okay? For the, so you have three to four colors in this. First, start out with cobalt blue plus white. Cobalt blue plus white is a base coat color, and then comes the mustard. Okay, and then comes mustard plus white, and then you have to make these parts darker with red burnciana plus black.
Red and black is the
dishume.
Start off with
just filling up.
Yeah. Don't go wrong with the shape of your tree. Okay. If it's wrong, means correct it. If you want to make it wider, bring it out. If you want to, cut it out, fill this gap with the other color, with blue plus white. Okay.
So here the upper portion will be narrow.
Yeah.
So this gap, we have to fill it up with the sky color.
The sky color.
Because it's wet and wet, will it not smudge in a little bit?
It will smudge. It will smudge. You have to be a little bit careful. Like workshops, you have to learn the techniques only, right? So it will smudge. Once you start practicing, you have to let it dry for some time and then do it.
How long is the dry period?
Touch dry will happen in 24 hours or something. For it to dry completely, it will take at least 1 month.
1 month?
Yeah.
Or this painting?
This painting will take 1 month to dry completely for you to frame it.
Oh. So how do you take it down if it is wet?
Thank you.
So what are the different types of strokes?
Like circular, straight, and for all the defined patterns you have to make it, like that shape you have to get it, no? According to the shapes it varies. Mm-hmm. So for the sky and all, it basically circular strokes. And make your brush pointed like this, and it's all straight strokes. Now I think mustard is white. Don't use oil here, okay? Because you're using 2 to 3 colors at a stretch, no? If you use oil, you won't get the stroke. Here and there, get the mustard plus white.
This is what, brown?
Once, yeah, once, yeah.
Will this brown not, it will not get mixed with the down color?
It will get mixed. Okay. You have to be careful.
This is burnt sienna and...
just burnt sienna.
And which was the black?
Plain black.
Plain black.
And the third one, third color?
Crimson.
It's crimson.
Crimson. Okay.
Gently,
yeah? Yeah. And every 2 seconds make your brush flat like this, only then you'll get the stroke. Don't use too much of red. Use black and brown. Okay.
So I think this picture is completely me using that flat brush.
Yeah.
Upper portions have to be a little light. Hmm?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do the branches now itself. Okay. The same colors you finish with the branches. I'll give you this circular brush, I mean round brush. So with that, make it very thin. It should be very, very thin. And later you can do the leaves. Understood? Start off with cobalt blue plus white, and then give mustard plus white, and then start off with red, black, and burnt sienna.
Yamuna, she needs to carry the painting.